I'm Cara Despain, and I'm a multimedia artist living in Miami. In my work in general, I think a lot about this idea of hiding in plain sight, and things like the Anthropocene, the climate crisis, large-scale system changes are really hard to conceptualize, and I'm sort of working through the problem of visualizing them through my artwork. So I use things like photography, video, sculpture, installation, whatever means necessary to kind of convey the idea that I'm working through. I often use iconic images of landscape, often from the American West where I'm from, to kind of create a romantic, familiar, warm, fuzzy feeling in the viewers, and then undermine that and get at the darker histories that are sort of belying those images. These heavier sort of topics are what I'm trying to get at and reveal. For my tour at the PAMM, I chose Holga Guzman, and I'm excited to talk about those pieces. I really loved them the first time I saw them. Obviously, we're gonna do things a little different, you know, doing a remote tour through this pandemic. So I'm excited to talk about them even through a remove, and I'm looking forward to it, and I'll see you there.